61 seconds in television. What makes it so tried and true, you ask? Well, because this 61 seconds is not going to Miami. Well, maybe for a vacation. Just to see the sights, stroll on South Beach, and chow down on a Cuban sandwich. But that's it. Oh, and a little salsa dancing. But after that, I'm right back here. Hey, you want to stop foreign spies from setting up shop in your country? Well, my friend, you have to send a message, a strong deterrent that will make others think twice before taking such an aggressive action against our nation. Like sending them back to their homeland where they will receive $2,000 a month, a free place to live, and visas for their kids. That'll show them. Let me get this straight. A trip home, $2,000 a month, and a free place to live? Is that going to deter folks from spying or encourage other artists' renderings to do the same? I'll keep doing it until I can retire or get caught. Either way, I'm set for life. Hey, you know your wedding is one of the biggest days of your life, and you want to preserve the moment and picture, so you need a photographer to get the money shot. Like the woman you're walking down the aisle. Got it! Oh, go! He got it! And so did the camera and all the photos that he'd taken. That's a downer. We need something to pick us up. We need a visit from Super Cheerleader. Take a look at this guy. Oh, yeah. Work it, baby. Work it. It's Friday. If that doesn't get you in the spirit to celebrate, I don't know what does. Yeah, man. Don't stop till you get enough. Keep on. Yes. I love that. All right. Time now to play Three and It's Free with our friend Sherry. Hey, Sherry, you on the phone?
Yes, I am.
All right. Three quick questions for you. First up. Sunday is a birthday of what sweet treat?
Custard.
No, it's
the Slurpee.
Yeah, you go. You got it. Okay. Very good. Today is the day to appreciate.